In phase one, we don't see development as just about keeping up. We always try to push ahead, to innovate. And that's why we designed the XDev system the way we did, so that we can keep on improving it and add new tools and features. The XDev camera system is a very strong tool for taking single images. And with this new feature update, we've added the ability to take sequences of images. With the focus stack tool, you can set up and execute an automatic focus stack sequence, where the focusing distance is automatically moved precisely and incrementally between each shot. Due to the tight integration with our software, a sequence of images will show up as a set in Capture One. This will ensure that the workflow of editing, managing, and processing the images will be as efficient as possible. Shooting time-lapse on the XDev system gives you some very strong creative options in post-production. From the 16-bit colors, the high dynamic range, and the ability to make camera movements and zoom from the very high resolution of each individual frame. Adding additional features to an already complex, very powerful system, we feel that we have to focus very strongly on usability. So we've streamlined the one-touch UI to create a consistent, minimalistic design, providing an efficient and intuitive workflow. With this update, we are improving the Honeybee autofocus system, especially in low light and low contrast conditions, because pushing the platform is not only about adding features, it's also about continuing to improve the core functionality of the XDev camera system.